Americans are familiar with the reservation system, and it was seen as very sort of progressive. This was officially a governmental policy, and the way it was spoken about at the time, the Indian problem, and what is North America. But the Plains Indians are somewhat unique in that their lifestyle was nomadic or semi-nomadic, and taking from them what belonged to them since the first English settlers arrived in what is North America. And dealing with Indians and appropriating their land and taking...
So this is, if you look at that arrow, something that comes right in between intention and behavior. So you have the right intention, you want to do the right thing, you want to perform the good behavior, but then this environmental constraint arrow comes in and gets in the way. Something happens that stops the person from performing that behavior. So let's say you've convinced somebody that they should start recycling at school.
Another record-breaking day in this pandemic. Coronavirus hospitalizations in the U.S. approaching 101,000. That is an all-time high, according to the COVID Tracking Project. And to make things even worse, the 911 emergency medical system throughout the United States is at a breaking point. That is a direct quote from the American Ambulance Association in a letter obtained exclusively by NBC News. That group now asking HHS for more relief aid as hospitalizations skyrocket. In North Dakota, only 12% of staffed hospital beds are available right now, and EMS workers there say they feel forgotten.